So at our church, what we do with missions is we try to make missions part of the DNA of our ministry. In the fall, we try to provide a project that they can actually tangibly do, like Operation Christmas Child. They're actually bringing things in and they're packing boxes. When we move more to the spring, winter spring, we're looking at how can kids bring money in. And then in the summer, we're doing more of a local-based project, again, using different skills of kids and different ways they can think about missions, rather than, hey, it's missions, let's give money. How can God use what I like to do is a big statement we use in Discoveryland. And that's what we did during the summer. We basically asked kids, hey, find something you like to do, make a business of it. If you like to do crafts or you like to build things, start building things. We wanted kids to give their money to missions. We didn't want them to run to their parents or just find the loose change in the house. It had to be a lot more intentional. And let me tell you, when kids give their own money that they actually earned, you know they're giving it from their heart. You know they're starting to understand and comprehend why they're giving it. And we saw a ton of that this summer when our kids brought in over $6,000 to give to an Awana Club in Burkina Faso. Our kids' hearts were finally breaking for those who are lost around the world.